be a crop. What a beautiful example that is the Bristol F2 hoop that I'm seeing by in front of you right now. The rotary engines did not originally have a carburation system that was variable. In other words, they did not have a throttle. Engine speed, and therefore engine power, was controlled by a complex switching system on the magnetos. Magneto switch allows either 3, 6, or 9 cylinders to be fired, thereby producing 1/3, 2/3, and full power from the engine in separate sequences, therefore you don't get found plugs. There's a touchdown by the Newport director in front of us. That aircraft has no brakes. The only way he can stop that aircraft is by putting the tail skid down on back stick, allowing him to do it. Here's our flight of 4 DR1s, both are triplanes that will now be...